Now to an incredible rescue in Cincinnati, where a dog was reported missing 5 days ago. It was found stuck inside of a wall. Firefighters say the homeowner heard the dog's whimpers coming from the garage. When crews arrived right there on the scene, they determined the dog, named Gertie, somehow fell through a crevice and was trapped between two concrete walls. There was no way to lift Gertie out, so they broke through the concrete with some saws and a sledgehammer. About 10 minutes later, they were able to pull Gertie, the dog, to safety, reunited there with the owner.